加冕仪式只剩两个月，英王查尔斯三世利用时间拼外交。
Den 26. März bis Freitag, den 31. März in Frankreich und Deutschland stattfinden wird.
这也是查尔斯三世以国王身份首次国事访问，被视为英国脱欧后和欧洲再搭桥梁的机会。但外界更想知道国王是否还能与小儿子夫妇修复关系。据传哈利梅根已经被逐出在英国的住所弗洛格摩尔别墅。
Matter, but Harry and Meghan have confirmed to CNN that it has been requested that they vacate the residence. They had spent nearly $3 million renovating it, but in future they won't be able to stay in it when they come to the UK or benefit from the security.
弗洛格摩尔别墅是2018年已故女王送给哈利梅根的新婚礼物。如今别墅要拿来给叔叔安德鲁王子住，让王室成员间似乎有多一道疙瘩。
We'll have to see whether or not they come over to the UK in May for the King's coronation. The King's office nor Harry and Meghan's office have even confirmed that Harry and Meghan have received.
哈利夫妇是否拒绝去加冕礼备受关注，而王室专家说，就算去了，两人也不会获准公开露面，恐遭冷落。但无论如何，加冕仪式不容闪失，准备工作已经马不停蹄。加冕用的圣油不仅已在耶路撒冷加持过，还用国王的祖母爱丽丝公主墓上种的橄榄制作，意义非凡。
There is that family connection. It's a very significant focal point also in the life of the royal family.
另外，历代君主坐过有700年历史的加冕宝座，现在正让专家重新镀金，将为当天典礼增添光彩。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
请支持 TVBS 国际 Plus 全新频道，让您扩大视野，掌握趋势，接轨全世界。恳请订阅，开启小铃铛。